week, so I think I've kind of picked up this tradition of closing all of my Mizrahi sets with this song. It's an original that I wrote, it's called Through the Storm. I think the reason that I like closing with it is just like, as a person, like, I don't want to be inconsistent in like what I do. I don't want to compartmentalize things. And so just as much as I want to point to Jesus on the chapel stage, I want to point to him from this stage. And so this is a song that I wrote that is very explicitly about Jesus and about how we go through storms and trials in our lives, and that doesn't stop us from being empowered by giving praise to him anyway. So I want to share that with you. This is called Through the Storm. Thanks.
Let me tighten my flesh and draw me near to your face. And through the storm, through the fire, I will lift my voice even higher than the mountains. I can reach. Thank you.